So this is the car charger right here. And I set up the camera like this. I don't know why the screen is upside down. And I don't know how to fix it. Whoops, why? Okay, now it's 8:25 p.m. It's pretty clear. Let's give it a try. I just insert the memory card. I used the 64 gig. It's very clear. But somehow this one is only for like to the front, not for the back camera though. But still good.